just tell us what day it is and where we are.
Hey boys, welcome back to another epi. Today we're in Chester and we got all our friends around here, and it is the 24th of August and the comp is tomorrow. We're getting everything prepped and all that, and I'm gonna get a clip.
Yo! Yeah. Shalom. So we out here at Staples, you know, just doing our thing, buying our school supplies, you know, some crayons or whatever. Now, just kidding. We're here. We're gonna go pick up a poster for the competition that'll be revealed later. Greg, how you doing, bud?
Drunk, high, and I'm really head rushed because I just smoked one of those Miley Jewel things.
Fucking hit the Miley.
50 fucking bet. I won't. Fucking do a ghost on this bet. Oh, you're gonna die.
50 Nick, you're fucked. I'm about to get my crayons. Let's get it.
We're about to get the poster, actually. I want to see what this looks like. This is probably crazy, though. Oh. That's crazy.
Domer's boss.
First up, Sigurd Donkey Sigurds.
Hey.
Oh, fuck the camera.
What the kick?
What does that say?
Gregory, you didn't.
Oh, Gregory.
I put my full name, boss.
Because I don't have a signature, boys.
Fucking make it right now.
So, make my signature? First time. What do I put? D Swens?
D Swens.
So I just have to start with D, boys.
Bro.
And make like the S with like a.
Fuck you. Everybody says D swims because nobody realizes that it's actually swim.
Where's the swim?
S-W-I. Yeah, but.
Swinomer.
No, I mean, it is swin, but nobody realizes that it's swim. Is. So everybody's always like D swims.
Oh, you cock. Whoa, man. Oh my god, can you fuck off, man? Like, what? Do you have infinite fucking ammo? Whoa, who landed on me, bro? Hey, brother. Hey, whoa!
Gotta rearrange this. Wow, brother, hold on. Ow.
Drops, breaks us.
Connor pays like $500.
Ooh.
Fucking there. Backs, you fucking cack.
Alright. Shalom, good morning, all that stuff. We are currently.
Restart it.
Shalom, good morning. All those pleasant things, you know, good wishes, happy birthday. So we are here heading towards Chester for the competition. We have a full truck in the back. We got all the prizes, you know, speaker, tables.
What'd you do if the hatch fell down and everything fell out?
I'd be fucking pissed. We're gonna see who turns up at the comp. Yeah, hopefully have a good time today. We'll talk to you later.
My bitch driver all white rank. Couldn't hit it if you niggas had aim. Lanes can't call it, you lame. You had it and you lost all the shine. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never helped your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. I set the bar, I'm the fucking bar. Look in the sky, I'm a fucking star. I don't fall in love, cause I be loving hard. Do everything like my shirt, it's a large. I don't care, I crush a ghost. Got two kids and two states, I be doing the most. I got white folks money that I won't blow. And if you ask why, cause the white folks don't. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Type of money you gon' need a sight. Type of money you gon' need a bite. From the hood, this type of money make you stay white. Type of money she gon' let you put it in a fight. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Big bang, tight, low bang, bang.
Everything proper, no propaganda. Tropicana, go yard, bandana. Big sack, a lot of hoes like Santa. Threw a birthday party in a phantom. Big shit like a dinosaur did it. And you know titty shining like acrylic. Yeah, I sold dope and had cornrows. I can see you nigga hang with the door closed. Now I'm looking for a glove with a sparkle on it. And my CBD got chocolate on it. Big bank take small ass shit. Make it count on some tall ass shit. Attitude on some fuck you too. Bank roll on what it do, boo. If I ain't did it yet, I tried. Big bank, take low bank. Big bank, take low bank. Type of money you gon' need to say. Type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money she gon' let you put it in a fire. Big bank, take low bank. Big bank, take low bank.
Thanks for all the papas who competed in the comp. You are beautiful.
Many cool stunts were done today. Thank you everyone for doing stunts.
We still got the raffle though.
Why not?
Oh, we still have the raffle.
And the bull toss.
And the bull toss. And the bull toss.
Sorry.
Yo, so I want to do a big shout out to all the sponsors that made this event possible. Big shout out to Dumb Company. Big
JS.
Shout out to JS Scooters, Sport Wheels,
Phoenix.
Chester Subway, Phoenix District. You guys all made this possible. And look at the crowd. Look at the crowd we got down there.
And look
at
how dumb these stickers are.
All right, ready?
I'm chugging the shirt.
So let's get the sticker talk on the way. 3, 2, 1.
I got the shirt fit.
Yes!
I fucking told ya.
All right, so that's a wrap for the 2018 competition. Had a great turnout. Giant thank you to the sponsors, to the Hebb family for all the help that they give us. Nothing would be possible without the help from everyone. It's great. I love seeing people turn out to this. And now we're just going to clean up, maybe get some clips or something.
I just want to say a big thank you to Connor Patterson for putting this whole thing on.
Love you.
Very fun time. Very fun competition.
Do you have your vape? All right, so basically what I did today was I almost killed myself on 8-foot drop to flat. Cole Simon was there. It's my great buddy Cole Simon, by the way. So I hopped it once because I was like, fuck it, I might as well do it. I haven't done it yet. And then it felt pretty good. So I tried a 3 and the first time I just slid out. Second time I slid out and hit my ass really hard. The 4th time I tried it, I fucking smashed my chin off the bars and I fucking threw my head back, fucking... Well, shit. That was some shit. Anyways, I fucking fell back, hit my head on the concrete.
That was some shit.
Big old fucking bruise on the old girl. Fuck.
Fuck with us. This is so bad. Word to God. Rubber band man got the pocket with the bank. Call me Stunner Man, diamond shining like the rainbow. Running this shit, you could call me Usain Bolt. Yeah, you could call me Usain Bolt. Got the pockets with the bank, bro. Call me Killer Kim, diamond shining like the rainbow. Running this shit, you could call me Usain, nigga, you could call me Usain. Two model bitches with me asking for a sugar-free Red Bull. Mixing with the Tito, now they walking with that dead look. Cook up in their nose, that's why the nostrils got the red look. Hip hop police on me, jiggy nigga, make the feds look. I just brought a rollie and my bitches broke the bezel. When you make it this far, certain niggas try to test you.
All right, competition day is over. We are going to be leap.
Look at the back of the truck where it's just popped up in the middle.
We have too much shit in the truck. I don't know why we have that much shit when we barely even came with that much. Like we got bottles, cans. You gonna go to the recycling depot with that?
Yeah.
Make some bands
for the Montreal trip.
It's crazy. Anyways,
your face.
Competition went good. Big turnout. And now we're about to hit the road and go home.
What the fuck are you honking my nose for?
Steve, pull me out!
Next up is Nathan Wu.